Hey everyone, it's Julie. So, a lot of people have been talking about Joseph Kony, and I learned about this yesterday because I saw it on the internet, and I just read a short summary about it because it was late at night and I didn't want to watch the whole video. But I'm going to link to the video below if I just finished watching it. But if you don't want to watch the full video, I'll give you a little summary of it. So, Joseph Kony, he's like the world's, he's the world's worst criminal. He lives in Uganda, in Central Africa, and what he does is that he abducts children, he makes the boys his child soldiers, he makes the girls sexy, and he's been doing this for 26 years, and no one knows who he is, and that's why he's getting away. He's abducted at least 30,000 people. Someone that learned something about